Disney's The Lion King. King Mufasa was proud of his son Simba. Someday Simba would grow up to be king. Simba's guardian was a bird named Zazu. Simba's best friend was Nala, a young lioness. "We're ready for an adventure, Zazu," called Simba. Simba made two new friends deep in the jungle, a meerkat named Timon and a warthog named Pumbaa. "Hakuna Matata," said Timon. "No worries." Simba stayed with his new friends. My, what a handsome lion he became. He led an easygoing life in the jungle, but as he looked up at the stars, he thought about his old home, where he should be king. When Nala found Simba, they romped and played like old times. "Come back home, Simba," said Nala. Simba became the new king with a little cub of his own.